Oh no, it's debuffed. Raised Fist is not going to help me. There we go. Four negative jokers incoming. I wonder if that's enough to clear. Yep. Hoping to maybe get like a wraith or something. $104,000. Oh, wait. Oh, God. I just fucked it. Oh, never mind. The high card. I don't have seltzer anymore, so this is gonna be a lot. couldn't draw one more spade, man. Oh, I made it. Just barely. Maybe that'll help me get a win. I'm tempted. I'm tempted to go for this. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna go for it. What suit do we like? We like hearts. Come on. There we go. I have negative $11. I have an invisible joker. I can't reroll for the rest of them. What do we like now? Diamonds. Didn't draw any diamonds, that's for sure. There we go. Okay, I still can't do anything about this. Now what do we like? Spades. That's gonna be a really strong hand. Man, Ancient Joker is carrying this run. So I have two Odd Todds. What do you mean no space? What the hell? Oh, it's because of this. I don't need two of these things. Oh, the problem is that now is that I don't know what suit. I don't know what suit I'm looking for. I guess it didn't matter. You made some heads up plays. Thanks, Jimbo. I did. Spades. What do we like now? Clubs. $48. Wow. It's like 2 million here. That was considerably more points. Clubs. All right, right around 5 million. Definitely good enough to clear this next boss, at least. Oh. Never mind. Steel card in hand is going to help make up some of the difference, but... Oh wow, got there. 6 million even. Man, I was hoping for like another negative tag. What do we want? Oh, no. At least this high card will put up some numbers. Didn't exactly put up numbers, but... It was a good run.